and welcome to the series which we are continuing, which is more about me. So today is day two and I'm going to talk something about memory, but with respect to old age. So friends, as we get older, we think that our memory is decreasing, isn't it? We start thinking and we also start forgetting some of the things. But is it the fact or it is just our myth? So as a memory coach, let me tell you and share you some information and some tips how to retain the memory till the old age. So first to start with, let me just tell you that in old age, there are various things which get affected on our memory. So maybe first thing is like the medicines which we take when we get older for other diseases. However, the side effects may also impact the memory. Other thing is the environment around us. What I mean by that? So frankly speaking, we have been grown up and we have been hearing from our environment that as we go older and as we age, our memory will reduce, isn't it? So that is what we have thought and that is what we have taken in our subconscious mind. But that is not the true thing. So we need to understand that what environment says is not always the fact. So always remember that whatever they say, it is not important, but what we think about our memory is important. And here I would like to tell you that affirmations would really help you out, because affirming the good things and the positive things will always keep our memory in a better condition. Also, there are some things like the physical activity reduces as we get older. But the thing or the key point here is that we need to have the physical activity. We need to continue it with whatever thing or whatever speed we can do, because our body and memory is connected. You can always do walking, yoga. These simple exercises also will really boost and help your memory to regain and to retain it in a very well position. Yeah, so that is the second thing which we can continue in old age. We always think that we start forgetting the things, but the fact is only 10 to 20% of the neurons are decreased. So not much to affect, but that is our myth that we are carrying forward, and that is the reason we start thinking that we are forgetting the things. The key point here is that you can always keep the things and say aloud that I've kept my spectacle here on the table. May it be heard by someone, but that is our mind which is hearing and which is regaining and retaining it. So always keep this practice and continue with this practice to keep. Whenever you are keeping the keys, just say aloud where you are keeping it. Maybe on table, maybe you are hanging it. So wherever you are keeping it, just keep it, say it aloud, so that it is remembered by us. Also, you can do that. You will just see where is the main thing, or if it is below the TV, you can always say that I have kept near the TV, so that your brain is also picking up the important monuments or important things or items which where you have kept the particular thing. That will again help you out. Yes, and obviously diet, because diet is very important for our brain also. So maybe eating of walnuts, eating of fruits will always be helpful to regain and retain our brain capacity. Last but not the least is taking care whenever you are, wherever, at whatever age you are right now. So start doing mental exercises, some brain gym activities, which will really help you to regain the memory and to keep the position of the memory or the brain in a proper way. So always use these tips, and I'm thinking that it will help you to retain the memory in a better position. So don't worry and don't think much that as you grow older, your memory will decrease. Don't think so. Always use the affirmation that I am remembering all the important things in my memory. I'm always remembering it very well, and my memory is getting stronger and stronger. So use this if affirmations. I hope that this is going to really. One more point is, as I spoke about you about the brain gym activity, so I'm just going to share some of the brain gym activities which are very easy, and yes, you can do it easily, but it is very much important that you do it consistently over a period of time. so that you see the impacts. Because what happens is our fingers are directly connected to our brain loops. So it is very important and very easy also to do such exercises and keep our brain activated. So I'll just share the first activity with you and you can continue with the other one. So this is the first one to go. Just change whenever you are doing it, just change the position, and once you are used to it, you can just speed up. This is the first one, a simple one to do. One more activity is this one. With your left hand, just put two, and with your right hand, you can use these two fingers, the middle finger and the ring finger. And whenever you are changing the positions, you will just change the fingers as well. So this is the second activity about brain gym. So keep on doing it and you will see that over consistency of time, or once you start doing, maybe you will find it a bit hard, but once you continue, it will become very easy for you. So that will again activate, and you are doing some activities with your brain so that it is activated. So these are simple tips, and I hope that all these tips, at least whatever you follow, will really help you out in your maintaining or maintenance of the brain. And this is really going to be very, very beneficial. So you do use the tips, and thank you so much for hearing me. And I hope that your memory will always be very much active as you are. Thank you so much for listening.
Help Talks are daily health-related talks held at Health Education Library for People, Mumbai, India. For more information, visit www.healthlibrary.com. Subscribe to Help Talks channel. Be better informed about your health.